Hello everyone, welcome to Command & Conquer Generals, Korean War 2. This is a modification for Zero Hour, in which you can play as North and South Korea. It's still in development, so a lot of stuff still looks like the regular stuff. We are playing as the South Koreans, and we have a North Korean ally, and we're going to play against a team that also consists of a North and South Korean player. Wave. Oh, there's our supply depot. This mod, as said before, it's still in development and it aims to be fairly close to reality with regard to equipment. So I've got all derricks here, that's good to know. So let's get a flag straight away and let's get some infantry here. Another one of you, yes please. And then let's maybe forward our defenses here. So they could come from, or we could get over here. Well, we'll see about that. Let's build some Vulcan cannons here. And let's see. So there's nobody here right now. That's good for us. In this case, we can probably build some forward defenses here. And maybe also stick some infantry into. Oh, there's our opponent already. Well, they're right here. Okay, maybe let's not do that. We don't want to overdo it. Let's instead build some more defenses here. We also have these tank bunkers here, which is just kind of a stationary tank. I'm okay with that. And we do have these very American-sounding Korean soldiers. So anything else we want? Probably more power, because these power plants here do not grant us a whole lot of power, to be honest. And oh dear, they're coming for us, but that's okay, because we can probably get some guys into these buildings here. What we should build is probably some. We do have a ton of infantry here. We have like machine gun, medics, these guys here, bazooka guys, other bazooka guys, anti-air guys, and mortar guys, and heavy machine gun guys, or whatever that is. So, you please capture this, and you capture that, and you please stop that. So these guys here are hostile. Oh, yeah, they are. But that's okay. We are going to do is we're going to get some more guys in here. That then again can maybe get one guy in here to protect our ally a little bit. And let's get one more of these here. And let's get an arms factory. This game here, the mods. Oh, let's maybe take a step back here. Even though I think those guys are fairly light, yeah, fairly light vehicles. And we do have mortar guys here, so that's definitely going to be helpful. There we go. So let's get you in here. These mod guys are really slow, but that is to be expected. And these guys here, really, what do you think? Whoa, what do you think you're doing here? Wait a second. What was that about? You're not. What happened here? That's our ally. So you know what? Whatever. You just get in here. You are not a tank. You are actually a building. So let's get, we've got these guys here. Yeah, for example, these guys here. This is not really a Battlemaster Overlord situation. This is just kind of two medium or heavy tanks. So they kind of fill the same niche, which is something a lot of, are you even, yeah, you are hostile. Boom, there we go. Which is something a lot of mods struggle with. They give you a lot of units, which is cool. But at the same time, they do not always. Actually, what we could do here is we could exploit this. I don't want to extend my supply lines too much, but we can just build another supply depot here. There we go. Let's, whatever, I'll get something later. Let's get some more mortar guys. Yeah, these are not very expensive. There we go. And how much power do we have here? Not too much. You can please get me these resources here. And you just get to the front line so you can repair stuff. So what's here? Oh! So my ally is already on the march. None of these units seem to have faction colors in favor of them having fairly authentic colors. Which may or may not be good, depending on how you see it. You please join us here. Could build another one there, maybe. What's happening here? Yeah, these defenses here seem to last pretty long. I think I'm going to move out with a couple of you guys. There we go. Let's hope they don't send any anti-air over there, but ah, come on. Why would they do that? Well, of course they're going to do that sooner or later, but that's okay. strong versus infantry, strong versus infantry, strong versus aircraft. Let's build maybe one of you. Artillery radar. You want whatever? Let's build a bunch of you because you are artillery, most definitely. And let's see whether we can just bombard them a little bit here. I know these guys have no backup, but whatever. That deals a fair amount of damage, actually. Let's see how long they need to react to that. These guys here don't attack particularly fast, but they're doing an okay job here. Oh dear. Not rocket guys. Okay, that was better. Of course it was a bad idea. What was I thinking? Yeah, you're dead. Never mind. It doesn't really matter. But we can get a couple more of you because I like these guys here. That said, we probably want at least one of these. And yeah, I should probably get the... Let's get the range upgrade. More money, more experience. Does this even do anything? Who knows? In any case, this base here is not super impressive. These guys here have expanded a little bit, but that's okay. Oh dear. Have to do something about you guys soon, otherwise you might actually destroy this building here. We don't want that, so someone please fix that. How about you guys just get over there? Yeah, as I said before, we do have a nice assortment of units, which I think are authentic. I'm not exactly an expert on North or South Korean military history, or the current arsenal they use. Do you come... Oh, you come with guys. Neat. But it looks authentic to me. They look like real they use real pictures and whatnot. Oh damn, you get destroyed quickly by these guys here. They're not messing around. And there we go. Oh, those are, I think, anti-tank guys, but that's okay. That is okay. I think we have enough firepower to just wipe them out. You could activate, actually, what do we get if we use these parachute reinforcements here, which I tend not to use, generally spoken. Wow, your range is amazing. Also, you do a ton of damage. Okay, so we do get Korean soldiers. You don't just get GIs or so, or Rangers or whatever. There we go. And you came from a different direction with a delay. Okay, and you just dropped one guy. What's up with that? Also, what's happening here? Whatever, that spawned a lot of soldiers, but it's okay because they apparently are not interested in really fighting back. The AI is working. It's not brilliant, but I'm playing against the medium AI, so we shouldn't really expect too much here. And yeah, this actually went pretty well. Looks like North Korea is taking care of the other North Korea pretty well. These guys don't seem to build too many base defenses, so they're not digging in too hard. Oh, you're another not tank. And oh, they're trying to rebuild here. But that's okay, because I don't think they have anything left, really. And there we go. Yeah, they gave up. Excellent. So we can now take out the rats. Yeah, so far this is kind of interesting. Let's actually check what kind of planes we have, just to see. So we do have this Hawk missile defense system here. I'm going to build that at one point, probably. And yeah, it seems infantry is fairly potent. You can put everyone into buildings, that is nice. Even the mortar guys. In many games you can't do that. You can only put the basic guys into buildings and whatnot. Here there's no such restriction. There is, well, some urban warfare going on here, and you just got stomped by a lorry. What was that? I don't know, and I don't really care. Also, this guy here is not very well defended. Which is, of course, to my benefit. Let's just blow that up. And what do we have here? We do have a fighting falcon. We do have a slam eagle. A peace eye. Okay. Recon units. Tower defender. Cobra. Scout guy. And there's a lot of choppers here. Anyway, let's get you into action. I'm not going to destroy that base right away, just so I can... Oh, they actually... Wow. Wow, my ally got shot to bits here. I did not see that. I thought they were on the offensive last time I checked. You know what? We can fix that in a bit. No worries there. There we go. So no more tanks for you. Thank you very much. Let's just blow that up. And oh wow, they will wipe these guys out. I did not see that coming, honestly. But maybe we can... What? Wow, you are way too large for that field. Okay, you... You just blow that up. Let's see whether we can save these guys. And oh, that's almost killed you guys. There we go. And oh, you didn't quite manage to wipe them out, or did you? Yes, there we go. But well, they lost anyway, but that's okay. So yeah, we seem to have a ton of choppers here. Those look fairly realistic to me. So you're the recon drone. Okay, you do a recon. I suppose you can... Let's wipe this guy here out. Or are you only like anti-air or anti-ground? No, you're not. There we go. Yeah, these strike me as fairly potent. But nevertheless, I don't think we really need you at the moment. You look slightly out of place. You look a bit too realistic, if you know what I mean. I think the most of your Aryans, they look a little bit more Polish. Not exactly cartoonish, but you probably know what I mean. They look not quite like actual units would look like. Of course, it's also because they have that war paint to identify their faction and whatnot. And there we go. We did win. Well, that was a neat bit of fun. I think we should play against the hard AI next time, because these guys didn't bring up too much of a challenge. Their building script works, but it might not work perfectly in the context of this mod here. But they seem to build a fair amount of different units. But yeah, next time I'm going to explore the North Korean side. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care and goodbye.